Right. So yeah, this planet actually has a... has a... less gravity than the other planet that we were just on. Okay. Like, the planet that we were just on, we could hardly jump on it. Gravity was so strong.
I do find that statue pleasing. I wonder if it matches the original vision of the artist, or if they changed the design as they worked on it.
But all the Constellation members I've noticed have complimented that that statue right now. Mars District. Off we go. I'm kind of going through the main missions so far because I want to get these three main ones out of the these three main missions, this group. I believe as soon as we've gone through them all, we should unlock a lot more of the the things that we can do, yeah. Right, back to the lodge. Wow, there's a lot of people over here. Will we make it? Yes, we will.
What has happened while we have been away?
Can we go put stuff up here first? I want to empty my inventory out. A little bit, just a little bit. My inventory. Spacesuits. Packs. Store that. Helmets. Apparel. I am going to store that, actually. Weapons, the cutlass I'm going to store. We have got another modified Grendel. I think that's what we're doing. Yeah, we're way better on that one. I think everything else is as is, though. Yeah, we can sell those ones. Perfect. That's all I wanted to do, Andrasia. That's all I wanted to do. Right. I saw Vladimir down here. I did see Vladimir. Ooh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're just missing two people. Oh, Sam Co. Is everyone else there? I guess there's one person that we haven't seen yet. Hmm. They're all waiting for us.
Krix's bones. Look at you.
If you don't mind, I'm going to start doing some scans. Like, right now.
Whoa.
We were right about the anomaly, weren't we? Tip our ears on the tail.
It was a building. Like a temple.
An entire building generating a signature just like the artifact.
Vladimir? Look at these readings. Cardiovascular and neurological levels aren't in the normal range.
I think we're going to need a little demonstration. Mind putting the paces to it?
Use the anti-gravity field in front of Vladimir. Okay. Are you all ready?
Everyone saw that, right?
Like a literal gift from the heavens.
And also the most practical consequence of our little venture thus far.
Got no
I like how
wise for this
all
one.
Of you are so
going
calm
to just
about
call
this.
Weird.
You are all just extremely calm about this. It was a temple. It did this.
So we have artifacts, a temple, and this power. All connected.
Yeah.
But we do not understand the connections. We need additional information.
Can we find more of them?
Already picked one up from the scans. Matches another one of the artifacts we found. In theory, there might be one temple for each. But sifting through all the signs to identify a match is tricky. Impossible if we don't have the right artifact to compare. And even then, it takes time.
Okay, that makes sense, I guess. You think there's one temple for each artifact, then?
It's a strong theory. Couldn't find that planetary anomaly without the data from the artifact. We'll need one to find the other.
Okay, that makes sense. Other planets might have greater gravitational anomalies. Could I just search for all of them?
You'd still need to cross-reference the artifacts we have with the data from the Eye to pinpoint the source.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. So, can't you just find all the temples, the artifacts we have already have then?
Not all at once. You'll need to take the home voyage after you've found each one. Should hopefully have more potentials for you then.
I'll follow up on the other anomaly you found. Hopefully it's another temple.
Don't think it's just fortune's laugh that this temple responded to you. The artifacts, the visions, this power you've gotten, all seems to be the same song somehow. Plenty to think about. Anyway, catch a smile out there. I'll work on finding planet anomalies that match the other artifacts we have.
Ooh. Into the unknown. Complete into the unknown. Whoa. Everyone's just standing there right now. Power from beyond. Acquire the power on Indom 3-B. Okay. Everybody's dispersed? Everybody disperse. Okay. Okay, that's good.
What?
Hi, Sarah.
I'm listening. Time to go?
How do we assign people to our ship? Ship? Crew. There we go. Sarah's not on our ship. Vasco's on the ship and the Adoran fan is. Ah, that's why. I've noticed Barrett's not on the ship either.
Yes, you need me? Back to it then.
Yeah, back to it then. This is all just mind-blowing.
Spending some extra time in the lounge.
Still need to lift another set today. Been dragging. Shoulder stiff.
Fair enough.
So, powers. Pretty neat, right?
Stretches the mind to the far ends. Not sure neat is the word. Hard stopping might be closer to the mark.
Yeah, makes sense. That makes sense. I'm just trying to make light of the situation.
Won't put the fault to you there. When you're outside, all known understanding of how things work, best to keep smiling.
Yeah, anyway, for sure.
We'll be with you as we all figure what this means. Artifacts sure keep being a showboat of surprises.
They really do. We've got some survey data for you.
You've tipped my ear.
Do I? No, I don't. God damn it, I'm sorry.
Draw the words another time, then.
All right, let's speak to Noelle.
Well,
it's been quieter around
here
ever since
Vladimir.
Those scans
were
pretty random. Did they say I'm okay?
Before I say anything, I need to clarify that I have no formal medical training. So with that in mind, I think so.
I think
the scans weren't normal, but I would differentiate that from dangerous or concerning. I plan on keeping an eye on you, but you seem to have adapted to the changes. You're feeling okay, right?
Should I let you know if I start growing extra limbs?
I'm not a doctor, but I do have eyes. I think I'd notice. I have no reason to expect anything that drastic will happen. But we are in uncharted waters here, so I guess you'd just be extra handy to have around.
What if I start to feel different?
Then, depending on what different means, we do some more scans, talk it over with the group, and make a decision. But let's not get ahead of ourselves.
feel the same as I was yesterday, as far as I can tell, but just with some powers.
Well, not really. Based on my initial scans, but more on what I watched you do. But we'll run with it for now. For now, just relax. We're all behind you, and we'll take care of you if we need to. And if you wake up in the middle of the night to find me standing over you, taking scans or drawing blood, just take it in stride. I'm kidding,
what?
I wouldn't do that.
I was gonna say, like, when I'm sleeping, stay away from me, okay, lady?
End up involved in something like this.
Okay, Andraja. Let's get out of here, I guess. Like, what the hell is going on? I suppose we could speak with Elton again, shall we?
I don't know.
Let's go see if he knows anything more about the trees, shall we? Hi, Kelton.
Oh, I was hoping we might run into one another again.
Oh, yeah?
Your timing is most fortuitous. I'm on the verge of something, but I don't quite have all the information I need.
Again? You need more information? Always eager to help.
You have no idea how much I appreciate that. Truly. Of course, now that I understand more about what's going on, it seems plain as day. And yet, I never would have imagined it before.
Okay.
The tertiary trunks have also liquefied their interiors, but they're not vibrating. I thought perhaps it was some sort of defect, but it's much simpler.
Okay.
They're listening.
They're listening? How do you know what's going on here?
I don't. Not for sure. It's all a theory, certainly, but... It is completely supported by the data and observation, like all good science. It's
okay.
The best we have to go on right now.
I guess. I don't understand what that means, though.
It means it is ready to reproduce. I believe this tree is sending vibrations out over massive distances and expecting to detect sympathetic vibrations in return. As
okay.
Of yet, there's been no response. I suspect that will not change, that a response is impossible, and that's very, very bad news.
Define bad news.
We're continuing to see an increase in the strength and frequency of the vibrations. I don't know how much more significant it'll become. If there's no response, the tree may vibrate itself, and some nearby portion of the city, to destruction. Now, as of yet, there has been no response, and clearly none of the nearby individuals are a correct match. While
okay.
It can't be ruled out that the intended recipient of these messages was cut down during the city's expansion, there is one other possibility. Over 100 years ago, the United Colonies and the Freestar Collective emerged from the Narian War. As a gesture of peace and goodwill, a near-literal olive branch, one of the trees from New Atlantis, was offered to the leaders of Aquila City.
What a weird choice for a peace offering.
Certainly wouldn't have been my first suggestion. Something about the common roots of humanity or some such.
I guess.
Politicians and their metaphors.
True that.
Of course you can't just uproot a native species and plunk it down on some other planet in a totally different environment and expect it to grow. Clearly, no exobotanists were consulted ahead of time. The end result was wholly predictable. The tree died within a few short years.
So that's a dead end. Pardon the pun.
Clever, but no, not necessarily. The tree died, yes, but branches were kept. At least one still exists in the museum there in the city.
Okay.
If I had that branch, I could get DNA samples, and then using various data I've gathered, I could attempt to simulate a response. We could then broadcast that response and hopefully calm down our friend here. But as I say, I need that branch.
Seems like a long shot. and I'll be back with it as soon as I can.
I knew you would understand.
The Define understand.
The city is under the supervision of one Miss Kessler, I'm told.
Okay.
I don't know anything about her, but hopefully she'll be willing to listen to reason and assist our cause. All right, off you go. We don't have any time to waste.
Speak to Leah Kessler. Right, so we've got to go. We've got some quests for Aquila City then. Right. There's nothing else we can do while we're here, is there? Vladimir's house? No. 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 What about the Vanguard? Still got to meet him. You see Vigilance we need to see as well. Scan the planets. Secret outpost. Still gotta do that. Enter the ship. I think we'll go to Aquila City. I mean, that's what I wanted to go, really. So we should have another skill point from memory. We got 2 skill points. Oh, damn. I did not realize that. Is that ready to rank up? Yes, it is. Ballistics? I am doing a lot in ballistics right now. Do 20 more damage. That will be really nice. Science, increased range, surveying, get more common resources, yeah. Better, faster, using a boost pack expends yet less fuel, security, packing more locks. Unlock this rank to increase the skill. Targeting. Piloting. What else we got? Theft. Persuasion might be a good one. Increase your maximum health. Maybe we should do the health. Just a thought. Unlock heavy weapons. Spend 3 more skill points. Spend 1. Resources required to craft items was reduced. That could be handy. I think we'll put it in the ship weapon systems, honestly. I think that's going to be the most important right now.
The land was plowed under to build this city. This tree is far too grand for such a fate.
Yeah, for sure. Oh, where are we going? Going down. I was going the wrong way, Andraja. I was going the wrong way. Maybe we should have had a look at upgrading our weapons and stuff. Oh, actually, while we're here, we have Do we have any resources in the lodge? Because I kind of want to try and keep all the resources on my ship now. So if there is resources in the lodge, then I kind of need them. I just can't remember if I have any resources in there. I guess we'll find out in a second.
Again, who do you think will be the first to ask us questions? Mateo or Noel?
Probably Noel. Do we have any resources? No, we don't. Okay. I just wanted to double check. Do we have anything better than what we're wearing? No. What about helmets? That's technically better. So is that. The lower your health. Resources weigh 25% less. That's a really good perk. What was the other one? Oxygen capacity and airborne resistance. I mean, that's pretty much all good all around. Though it is a bit broken. Looks a bit shit. So, I think we'll keep the gear that we've got on right now. I just wanted to double check what resources we had. But they're all on the ship, so. Though, I wouldn't mind taking a look at the workbenches, but we'll head to Aquila City, see what's going on there. And
is there a problem?
No problem, sir. Just heading back down to the Nat. Atlantis Transit. Spaceport, please. Right. We're coming up to the to our third city soon. Wonder if Jemison Mercantile has any more credits for us yet. See if we can get the rest of these last few things sold. Hi there.
There is a bit more in the back. Oh, please, take a look.
Yes, you do. Finally. There we go. Modified Grendel, off you go. Spacesuits, packs. Deep Seeker, Tunnel Mining, Vroon. Nice. Helmet. Can have that. Aid throwables. Right, I think we're good on weight. Though, kind of want to get rid of just a few of these, because they weigh a lot. Some of the stuff that you pick up weighs a lot. Yeah, that's much better. I was like weighing 20
appreciate the business.
20 kilograms or whatever it is. Andresia, off we go. I like Andresia. She's like kind of a no shit, shit's given sort of a person. We've been scanned so many times right now. You should know that we haven't got anything dodgy. Right, Vasco. You excited to go to Aquila?
I am satisfied to see that you survived your most recent sleep cycle.
Oh, thanks. I'm glad I survived too.
Well, if you are free soon, could we talk?
Yeah, well, come here, Andresia. You gonna come over here? Yeah, I'm happy to talk to you. Hi there.
We have not yet had a moment to talk about what happened to you at that place. Temple? I am not sure what to call it. In all my time amongst the stars, I have never heard of such a thing. What do you think that place was?
It was beautiful. Never imagined such a place.
Then it seems fitting that you were the one to discover it. Certainly it is too soon to speculate about who built it, but how can we not?
Exactly.
After what you experienced, do you have any insights?
Oh. Magic pixies. The Invisitor Setter. Maybe there are people out there we just never met. We shouldn't take wild guesses. If we keep going, we'll find out for sure. There's no way humans were responsible for that. Maybe there are people out there we've not met. Maybe there are people out there we've just never met.
I suppose it is possible, but I cannot imagine anyone who could build such a thing. I am sorry. After what you have been through, I should be asking about you. Are you all right? Have you felt any side effects?
You think there'll be side effects?
How can any of us know what will happen? This is the definition of unprecedented, is it not?
That's true. You mean besides the fantastic new power I have? Nah, I'm good.
Yes, I meant apart from that. I am still trying to comprehend that on its own. The artifacts, that temple, this new ability you have acquired. Clearly they are all connected. This is all so much bigger than we realized.
It really is. We've only gotten this far by working together, no. This is exactly what Constellation's for. I'm thrilled to be a part of it.
You are right. Now we have even greater reason to press forward. To learn more about what is at work here.
Indeed.
I am the
indeed
moth
we have,
to your
Andresia.
Fame.
Ah, hello.
The magnet to your fridge.
Right.
The lint in your pocket.
What are you talking about, mate? What are you talking about? You are crazy, dude. He is one crazy dude. Right. I guess. To Aquila City. Where is Aquila is? Wasn't it on the in the Narion system or something, did they say? Was it Narion? No, it was Shane. Oh, we've got to do a double jump. Okay. Not Narion. Somewhere else. Off we go!